the visibility of a component describe whether the component can be seen to the other screen or not, okay, or other part or not. So that is called as the visibility. The visibility of the component describe whether the component can be seen or where you have to display your component, and it is used by the other component or object. The visibility of the component depends on whether they are locally or globally declared. Local component are visible within the structure in which they are declared, such as variable defined in a subprogram can be referenced within the subprogram and not visible to the external component. For example, local variable can be used in the procedure A. Private package variable which are declared in a package body can be referenced by the other component in the same package body. So they are not visible to the other subprogram. If you define anything as a private, then it is not visible in the other subprogram. And if you define as a global, then the component that you are defined inside the package, it is visible to the other part. Next, we move to that. Globally declared component are visible internally or externally, such as a public variable which is declared in a package specification can be referenced and changed outside of the package. A package subprogram in the specification can be called from the external code source. But it, when you define it globally, it can be accessed internally or externally of the package. And when you define any private, then it is only used in the same package. It is just like your programming language that you are using in Java or your C++. Any doubts? For working with package, first of all, you have to mention here, create or replace package name is and as, then package specification. Variable declared in the package specification are initialized to the null by default. All the constructs declared in the package specification are visible to the user who are granted the privileges on the package. So first of all, we have to use create or replace statement. Variable declared in the package specification are initialized with a null value. All the constructs declared in the package specification are visible to user who are granted the privileges. So those are the user is having a privileges or rights that the person can use the package specification. Specification means the declaration. See that here the syntax where we have written create or replace package body, then package name. The or replace option drop or recreate the package body. Identifier define the package body that are private or not visible outside of the package body. So if you define as a private, it is not visible to the outside of the package. public constructs are visible to the package body. Okay, so when you are defining a package, it is having a three part. One is package specification, package body, then you have to call the package. So when you define as a private, it is not visible to the package specification. When you are defining a public, then it is visible in the what, your package body. Create a package body to define and implement the public subprogram. When creating a package body, perform the following step. Specify or replace option to override the existing package. If you have the existing package, you have to use or replace it. Define the subprogram in appropriate order. The basic principle that you must declare a variable subprogram before it can be referenced by the other component in the same package body. It is common to see all private variable and subprogram defined first and public subprogram defined at last. So when you are defining a variable, first the public variable is defined at first position, as last position, and your private variable is defined as the public is defined as the last position, private is defined as the first position. Complete the implementation for all procedure and function declared in the specification within the package body. Specification means what? Means what to implement in the package body. Package body contains the implementation part. Specification is contained what? It's just like you can say the declaration part. So in the declaration part, we are defining that part. The following definition of item in the package body syntax. One is your package name. Specify a new for the package that must be the same as its package specification. Private type and variable declaration. Declare a private variable, constant, cursor, exception, user defined type and soft type that it is contained a private data. Subprogram specification specify the full implementation of any private or public procedure or function. So that is called as a subprogram that you have to define. One table. So table name is create table customers. Customer table is created. Then here I am inserting a record. Begin. So at a time I am inserting all record. Select star from customers. It is printing you all the customer information. Now I am creating a package specification. It is called as a package specification. Create package product salary as procedure, find salary, customer ID, customer.id. So at a runtime we are passing a customer ID. Then when you are passing a runtime as customer ID, it is retrieved the salary of that particular customer. And now I am executing it. Then I am creating a create or replace package body. So I am creating a package body here. Create or replace package body procedure find salary. The customers.salary, it is retrieve customer salary. That is retrieve the salary of a customer and store into a variable C underscore salary, which is retrieved from the customer table where the ID at runtime that you are given. Package body is created. Suppose I am passing here customer ID 2. Passing a customer ID 2, so it is find the salary of that particular person. Okay. Customer ID 2 salary is 1500. So if you check here, now customer ID 2 salary is 1500. Got it? Shefali. One is your, the first part is called as a package specification, then your package body, then here we are calling a package. Next, another subprogram, it is it contains. First, you have to define package body and package name. So here, package body is defined. For defining a package body, create or replace package body, commission percentage, function validate, which is taking a commission percentage number and it is returning you the boolean value. That is B underscore maximum commission percentage, which is retrieve the record from the employee table. So begin select maximum commission percentage into the maximum column from employee table. And it is return the value of commission percentage where the commission percentage is between 0.02 and maximum commission percentage. So here we are defining a procedure reset commission percentage. Begin if validated commission percentage, then the new commission percentage is stored here. If your commission percentage is not present, it is showing you the bad commission. That is a package body that we are defining here. You see that the commission percentage we are passing here 0.15. If the 0.15 is present, then it is validated in the package body and it is return you the value. So for calling the package, we are using what? Package name dot your procedure name. So in the package, your procedure is present. First, you define your package name dot the procedure name. So creating the bodyless package means in the package specification, you have to declare everything. Means you are not defining the package body. So as we know that for defining a package, you have content, you must have the content three part. One is package specification, package body, then package calling. The package specification, we are initializing all the things. The create or replace package global constant, here we define some variable. C mile 2 kilo, C kilo 2 mile, C yard 2 meter, C meter 2 yard, and the values we are passing here. Now here we are creating a function, create function, return number is begin, return P underscore AM global constant. Okay, so when we are calling, we are executing the procedure, we are directly pass what? Meter yard. Okay, meter yard 1, so we are passing 1 yard, so that 1 is over here, number, the 1 into global constant, meter 2 yard, global constant is a package name, C underscore meter 2 yard, so it is multiplied with that number, then it is return the result. Okay, so it is called as the your what, bodyless package, means here we are not having any kind of package body. Bujhela? Understood this part?
Yes, sir.